Hello everyone! In this video, I will demonstrate how to integrate Crowdin and Directus. Watch to learn how to set up this integration and take advantage of its features. Integrating Crowdin with Directus allows you to seamlessly translate your content using Crowdin. Set up this integration once, define your localization workflow, and spend less time managing translations. Let me show you how the integration works. To integrate Crowdin and Directus, you will need to have a Crowdin Enterprise account or a Crowdin.com account. I already have an account with the project, so let's start by finding the app in the Crowdin store and installing it. Directus can now be found in the integration section of my Crowdin project. For now, this integration only allows you to translate content within so-called translations collections. This is the recommended way to manage multilingual content. For the purposes of this demo, I will create a post collection. Then Directus will create another collection where my translations will live. Now we are ready to connect our Crowdin account with Directus. For that, you need to enter your Directus URL and your authentication token. First, let's head to Settings to configure the connection. Select the source language of your content in Directus, as well as the language codes of your target languages. Select the collection to translate. And one more thing, you need to enter item ID field. This is the ID used to match the same item among different locales. Display field, a field you would like to see in Crowdin as titles for your items. And locale field, the field where you keep the locale ID. Filling in these fields will help the application display them properly in the UI. And click Save. Now on the right is all my content in Directus, and on the left is only one that I've already requested translation for. To upload content to Crowdin for translation, I select it on the Directus side, and then click Sync to Crowdin. Now I'm ready to order professional translation for my content, or I can have an automated Crowdin workflow configured to order translations whenever I synchronize new content to my project. I can see the translation progress of my content in the status bar. Let's check how my content appears to translators. A manager wouldn't typically visit this page very often. I just wanted to show you that Crowdin tries to provide as much contextual information to translators as possible. This is my content in the Crowdin editor, rendered as accurately as possible. When the translations are ready, to synchronize the translated content back, simply select it, and then click the Sync to Directus button. Now let's return to Directus to check out our translated content. This is my content translated to French. As you can see, all the fields have been translated beautifully. And that's it! Now you know how to integrate Crowdin and Directus. However, there are many more features to explore, such as automatic synchronization. Crowdin offers a wide range of tools and features to help you efficiently translate your content into multiple languages. To learn more and start a free trial, follow the link in the description below. Thank you for watching!